Hey, you guys, you are in the kitchen with OVW, and this is another episode of Scrum Dillianches. I know it's been a while since I did a Scrum Dillianches video, but I thought I was making dinner, so I figured I'd record and share this recipe with you guys. So this recipe here, I got it from a restaurant that my husband used to go to right after a workout, and it's sort of a protein recipe. So I never asked the guy what was in this. I just kind of figured it out. You know how sometimes you can eat something and then figure it out? Well, that's what I did. So here's the ingredients you will need. And I call this the Marcel's Protein Special, okay? Because it's packed with a lot of protein. So what you will need is a pound of ground turkey. I have my pound of ground turkey. You can use ground beef. I think in the actual restaurant, they use ground beef. But we always use ground turkey. Some cheddar cheese or American cheese sliced. And some all whites. You can either manually get your whites yourself by cracking the egg and holding the yolk and doing all that. Me, I just buy store-bought. Okay, and it is 100% liquid egg whites. Okay, and then you will need a red onion and three different types of bell peppers. We have the yellow, the red, and the green. Doesn't matter what size, so just one of each color, okay? And then for my seasoning, I use Worcestershire. I can never say that right, so yeah. Some seasoning salt, garlic salt, and I always, just in about any type of meat I cook, I use liquid smoke because I just love the taste that it gives the meat. So the first step we're going to do is chop up our bell peppers and our onions. Get those ready to saute. And then also you want to go ahead and ground your ground turkey or ground beef. So I'm going to go ahead and chop this stuff off and I will be
okay, right. And we're back and had a rough time cutting up onions. Don't like cutting up red onions. But anyway, as you can see, everything is all chopped up. I kind of did like medium size type of chop. Not really, you know, you just kind of do it the way you want it. So I'm going to saute all this up together. And I'm going to put a little bit of organic butter up in there to saute it up. And now we're going to saute the ground turkey. So in the next clip, you'll see me sauteing the vegetables here and sauteing the ground turkey, and then I will come back with the next step. All right. Okay, so as you see, I'm sauteing here. I use organic butter, but you can use olive oil too. But that's good too. So you just want to saute them down till they're kind of wimpy, kind of, if that's a good word for it. And over here, I'm doing my ground turkey, or you'll be doing your ground beef. I did add a little more ground turkey because like it meaty. So you could do a pound and a half, or if you're large, feeding a large family, you could do 2 pounds. So I'm doing a pound and a half because I like lots of meat in it. So, and I use organic butter for this as well, and you can use olive oil. I'm going to go ahead and add my seasonings now. Set this off to the side. So like I said, I always use liquid smoke. Why? I just love it. So I'm just going to squirt. There's only a little bit in here, so I'm going to use it all. Yes. Need to get more. Seasoned salt. Not too much. Garlic salt or garlic powder. And then the Worcestershire. Okay. So I'm going to mix that up. So this is a very simple meal you can make, and it doesn't take that long either. I'd say this could be a good 30 minutes, if that. If you have everything already ready, then it doesn't take long. Just the grounding up of your ground beef or ground turkey or ground chicken. You probably could even use ground chicken. So this is almost done. So we'll keep that up. And make sure when you're handling the meat, when you put it in there, that you wash your hands before going to the next food, okay? Because you don't want to spread any bacteria or anything. So I made sure I washed my hands afterwards. So this is starting to cook down too. So I'm going to let this saute a little bit more, and I will see you guys when this part of it is all done. All right? Okay, so I'm done sauteing this. As you can see, it's kind of going really fast because I was trying to cook all the butter out, all the juice out. So I'm going to go ahead and turn that off. And as far as my ground turkey here, I turned it up a little bit so I can cook the juice out. Otherwise, I could just drain it, but I don't feel like doing that, so I'm just going to let the juice cook out. And one thing I forgot is mushrooms. I also use mushrooms to put in here. I didn't have any, so, but yeah, mushrooms chopped up, saute it with your vegetables here. Really good with the mushrooms, and I forgot them. So this is almost cooked down, so I'm going to let it cook down a little bit more till it's pretty dry. So I have a plate here that I'm going to put these on. So here's my vegetables here on a plate, so I'm just going to set these to the side till I need them again, and I'm going to wash out this. Okay, so this is almost cooked all the way out, so while it's still going here, we're going to go on our next step, and I cleaned out the skillet that was sauteing the vegetables. I'm going to put just a little bit of butter in there, and I'm going to turn this back on. And now this is where the whites come in. So I use the whole bottle, and this is a 32 ounce. I like a lot of egg whites in here, so melt that up a little bit. So now I'm just gonna pour this in there. All that egg white goodness. Pouring the whole thing in. So everything you basically are going to do separately, and then you're going to pull it all together in one. I have did everything all in one, and it takes a little bit longer that way to cook. So this is a much faster way. Get it started. Check on this. Juices are almost just about cooked all the way through. As you can see, just a little bit of juice left, which could probably be fine. So I'll go ahead and cut it off now. So that's just gonna sit there. And we're gonna let the eggs get ready. So that's gonna, it's gonna still slowly cook the juices out. So with the same spatula that I was using for the meat, since it's all gonna get mixed in together anyway, I'm gonna use to scramble the egg whites. So it's gonna start get going. Let that cook a little bit more. Go ahead and add your onions and everything to your meat. And just kind of mix it up a little bit. Doesn't that look good just by itself? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Looking good. All right. Okay, so it's starting to cook now. And that's still kind of cooking the juices down. Just kind of move it around so it doesn't start sticking to the bottom. Maybe I turn it a tad bit higher. This is really good, you guys, really good. So just kind of move it around. So I'm going to let this cook a little bit more and I'll come back when it's just about done. Okay, so this is just about done. See how fluffy it looks? So it's not all the way done yet, but I'm going to cut my meat back on just a little bit because I'm going to cook the rest of it in this here. Okay, so I'm going to take it and put it in this. Once you get all of it, I love eggs. Okay. Okay, so now you're just going to mix all this together. Cut this off. Mix it all together and you're just going to finish off the last part of cooking your egg whites. Doesn't that look good, you guys? Ugh, can't wait to eat. Okay, for the most part, you are done. So the last step is adding on the cheese. So I have my sliced cheese here. I'm going to take about maybe 4 of them. Cheese here. Mix it up a little bit more. Make sure my eggs are not in big clumps. I don't like the big clumps. Turn it down a tad. So now I'm gonna add my cheese on here. And so you're just gonna take it. And you can use shredded cheese as well. And I just lay it on top. You can use American, cheddar, Swiss. I never tried it with Swiss. One day I will. Okay, that one broke. I'm gonna probably, let's see, put some more in here. Maybe 2 more. So I like it cheesy. So it's still cooking down the little bit of juices that is left. It's okay if it is a little bit of juice at the bottom. That's totally all right. And so when you season your meat, you basically season it to taste. I just put in the things that I like in my meat. So, kind of put it in the places that don't have the cheese. So this will be my last. I like it to be all nice and covered. Doesn't that look good? It's already starting to cook its way down. So now I'm going to actually cut it off and cover it up. All right? And so in about maybe when you basically see all the cheese melted, which is just about melting, as you can see, a little juice will form. That's totally fine. So I'm going to let that cook out, and I'll see you guys when it's all done. So give it about maybe 5 minutes for the cheese to melt, and then you're ready to start.
Okay, so welcome back. It is done, and I forgot to mention that Mini OVW is the camera woman today, so say hello.
Hello.
So, all right, so voila. It is complete, and this is hot. I'll set that over there. So look at that. Doesn't that look scrumdiddlyumptious? I think so. So I'm going to just scoop out a little bit here. Still really, really hot. And you can add more cheese to it if you like. I usually do, but I like to scoop up the part. Doesn't that look delicious, you guys? It's really, really hot. This is a protein thing right here. So after a good workout, get your protein by just whipping this little recipe. Very simple, easy to do, and it tastes scrumdiddlyumptious. Okay, so let me go in for the taste. Want to make sure I get all the onions and the egg white. It's really, really hot. I don't want to scald my mouth on camera, so I gotta blow it. It's still hot. Yeah. Mmm. Scrumdiddlyumptious. You taste the vegetables, the bell peppers, and what is that for? Mini OVW is like really, you taste the bell peppers, the cheese just kind of tops the taste off. Really, really good. I guarantee you, you will like this. If you like egg whites, if you like ground turkey, bell peppers, onions, and mushrooms, which I forgot to put up in here, that I'll definitely make sure next time. You're going to love this. Now he's just making faces. I'm not going to look at her. So, yeah, you guys, get your Marcel's protein special right here. Whip it up. You'll love it. Okay, so I'm going to go so I can finish this up because I'm hungry. So, thank you so much for watching this episode of Scrumdiddlyumptious or In the Kitchen with OVW. I guess that's what I'll call it. And, hope you guys like this recipe. Till the next time, love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. This is so good. Okay, you can go.